same joy.
Go on, tell us about the power of the giant knickers again.
Oh, right, the power of the giant knickers.
Yeah.
Everybody that's been in these knickers has had a lovely time. And they've all reported back to me. One guy described it as a low-level, sustained joy that carried on throughout the rest of his evening and enabled him to make contact with some lovely new people and that, just have a delightful experience. All down to the knickers.
Fantastic.
All down to the knickers. Biggest knickers in Britain.